ongoing Amazon India Fashion Week 2015 is in news for all the good reasons. And here we are capturing the best moments from the third day of this fashion extravaganza. So have a look. The day began with designer Paramita Banerjee's upcycled Boro collection. The lineup showed a patchwork of stories with a distinct ethnic contemporary look rooted in India. Following it up, designers Tanvi Kedia, Eka, 1111, Anupama Dayal, Sanchita, Namrata Joshipura, Pankaj and Nidhi showcased their exquisite collection. Through her collection Jamali Kamali, designer Anupama Dayal embraced the living history of our national capital.
This collection is called Jamali Kamali. It's an interesting old monument in Delhi which is supposed to be haunted with spirits and jinns. Jamali was a Sufi saint and Kamali was one of his latter-day disciples. So what we did was, I was also very, very inspired by Noor Jahan from the book that I read, Feast of Roses by Indu Sundaresan, where, you know, Noor Jahan is this is one of the early women to want the power of the empire administration, that kind of power, and she did it well. So what we did was, for the first part, Jamali, we gave more Islamic-inspired, semi-wedding, on my terms, wedding kind of ensembles. And the others were Wear Anywhere in the World, essential Anupama clothes.
Another highlight of the day was designer Leo Pankaj and Nidhi's collection, Rose Mineral. They presented a mosaic of colors from palette of Rubicon reds, Arctic pink, sapphire blues, carbon gray, and burnt sienna to draw a silhouette of evening wear.
Yeah, we have done quite, we usually like to do novel embroidery techniques, and this time we have done this leather sequence combined with crystal elements and our signature applique, but done it with this mosaic merged with our ornamental patterns, so the whole look is quite new.
Well, overall it was a mesmerizing day. Correspondent Jagmeet Suri from New Delhi for ANI.